made a hash of it.
Five race.
Left, San Felician is the leader at the final fence. Got it wrong, gives another chance to Tactical Move. Who is back in the lead? Tactical Move from San Felician.
Side by side.
Tactical Move is shifting away as they go towards the line. Another winner for Paul Town and Willie Mullins. San Felician second, Spanish Harleman third.
For a 6 year old and who party horse number 7, Tactical Move. Or 2, one race in number 5, Saint Felix in 3 in second, number 6, Spanish Harding in 12 in third, number 1, or 9 in fourth. 3, 2, and 4. Thank you, guys.